गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। आज के इस वीडियो के माध्यम से हम आज पढ़ेंगे चैप्टर 2 दी काबली वाला। इस चैप्टर की रीडिंग करेंगे। नेक्स्ट वीडियो के माध्यम से हम एक्सरसाइज और क्वेश्चंस करेंगे और इसका एक्सप्लेनेशन स्टोरी में क्या है उस एक्सप्लेनेशन को पढ़ेंगे और यदि आपने मेरा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब कर दें और बेल आइकन ज़रूर प्रेस कर दें जिससे मेरी नोटिफिकेशन टाइम टू टाइम मिलते रहें। तो स्टार्ट करते हैं चैप्टर रीडिंग दी काबली वाला। लिटिल मिनी वॉज 5 ईयर्स ओल्ड एंड ग्रेट चैटरबॉक्स। सी सिंपली कुड नॉट लिव विदाउट चैटिंग All the time, her mother was often worried about this non-stop talking of Minnie and tried to silence her. Her conversation with her father was always very lively. One day, Minnie burst into her father's study room. She put her arm around him and said, "What do you think, father?" Bula says, "There is an elephant in the clouds who blows water out of its tank, and that is why it rains." Before her father could reply, she ran to the window. Ae Kabuliwala, Minnie called out to the Kabuliwala, but when he looked her father, she was in terror and ran to her father. She had heard that Kabuliwala caught children, put them in their sacks and took them away. The Kabuliwala come to Minnie's house and her father made sure that Minnie came out and meet him. Soon Minnie lost her fear of him, and it was a joy to watch the big bearded Pathan talking tenderly to the little 5-year-old. The Kabuliwala was now a daily visitor to Minnie's house. They would sit and chat for hours and crack jokes with each other. Once a year, Rahman, for that was the Kabuliwala's name, would go back to his own country. He would first collect all the money that people owed him before he left. Although Rahman was busy, he always found time to visit little Minnie. One day there was a lot of noise in the street. Rahman had stopped a man who owed him money. For this crime, he was sent to prison. Time passed and Minnie soon forgot her old friend, the Kabuliwala. She grew up into a very pretty woman. Her father made arrangements for Minnie's wedding. Minnie was getting married that night. As the father was busy in the preparations, a man came up to him and saluted respectfully. At first, he did not recognize him. Soon, he realized it was old Rahman, the Kabuliwala. Minnie's father told him that the marriage ceremonies are going on and she should come on another day. He was about to leave when he turned around and said, "May I see the little one, sir?" He still thought of Minnie as a little girl who came running to him and calling, "Kabuliwala, oh Kabuliwala." He thought they would talk and laugh as they used to do long ago. Minnie's father told him again that the marriage ceremonies are going on. The Kabuliwala then gave him a small packet of dried raisins, nuts and almonds for Minnie and said, "Give these to the little one. I too have a little one, liked her and think of her and bring you this fruit." Minnie's father could not control his tears. He realized that the poor Kabuliwala was also a father. He called Minnie, who came out dressed as bride. The Kabuliwala was shocked to see that Minnie, the little girl he had known, had grown into a little woman. The Kabuliwala was shocked to see that Minnie, the little girl he had known, had grown into a beautiful woman. He suddenly realized that his own daughter would have grown up too, and broke into tears. Minnie's father took out some money and gave it to Rahman and said, "Go and see your daughter and may you have all the happiness." Minnie's father had to cut down the expenses of the wedding. He could not afford the military band and electric lights, but he was happy that his money had helped a long lost father meet his only child once again. This chapter is adapted from the story of Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore of Kabuliwala. The story Kabuliwala by Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore चली गई है. ये स्टोरी रविन्द्रनाथ टैगोर की फुल स्टोरी काबुलीवाला का एक छोटा सा पार्ट है दिस स्टोरी. तो अपने चैप्टर रीडिंग ध्यान से करना. तो नेक्स्ट हम और इसकी क्वेश्चन आंसर वर्ड मीनिंग और जो इसकी जो हार्ड वर्ड्स हैं आप अपने अकॉर्डिंग कॉपी पे छाट के लिख लेना और उन्हें पढ़ने की उनकी स्पेलिंग्स लर्न करके नीक प्रैक्टिस करना। तो हम नेक्स्ट क्लास में मिलते हैं, सी यू, गुड बाय, थैंक यू।